while back, Caldwin's Bridge. Ooh. No, I think I actually spelled it right in the last video. Yeah, sweet. Alright, cool. But yeah, the last video ended on a very good note when I never really climbed all the way to the tippy top of Caldwin's Bridge, and I was just like, maybe there's some loot that the devs just hid up there. Okay. Wait, what is that? I never really climbed all the way to the tippy top, and when I did, I got an achievement, and I was like, sweet! Why am I low? I was just about to say, is there a way for them to get up here? Just so I don't... Wait, make a pass over where?
Stupid goddamn. Okay.
He's going down, that's perfectly fine.
What happened? Was whacked in the head?
No, somebody was there. Bro, I had just gotten out of there too. I didn't even see that again. Oh wait, no, did he find another way around?
Nothing here.
That one dude looked like his silhouette looked like he was gonna have his.
Hear me?
prisoners standing up. I thought it was a guy sitting down. But maybe they did have prisoners here. Oh, man. This is stressful. When you come back out to the ledge, this guy's just standing there. Really? I'm not even standing on...
Don't be a fool. We can split the pearl. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water. We need the key to get me in. Yeah, yeah. Just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again.
Let's go. Oh wait, no, I remember where it was. There's no more loot here. It's up in that area with those other, those two guys. I'm supposed to turn the... You gotta turn the spigot. Not work because he's dead. That was like their version of a secret knock. one more sleep dart, and I need that for soccer level. Something goes wrong with the guards, or if anything happens, use the sink next to the building and speak out loud. The boys will come running to help. Yeah, I used it. That's fine. Go to sleep. Remember, this part of the mission is generally pretty easy. There's a picture you can collect and a safe behind the picture, right? Because what is this? Caldwell's Bridge? Oh, but the mission is the Royal Physician. Yeah. 294 is the safe code behind the bridge. Oops. Oh yeah, this is where the overseers start having that thingy. What is it called? The music box. Oh no, this ain't the area.
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, around and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention.
If you say so, sir.
And remember, guardsmen, you must make sure they keep turning.
We are doing good so far. He says to himself, not fully believing what he says.
It's nice.
Mm-hmm. could have stopped time. Oh, those are off. So, well, I could have stopped time and just gone through that too.
Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Man, they really didn't want to choke that man out.
What's going on there?
Nothing. I would really appreciate it if you just turn around and stop looking in my direction. This is not
your own squad after what happened last night? Yes, of course. It's a lady.
Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome.
I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats. Completely infested.
Yeah, my first instinct is to go down
into a basement. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind.
Yeah,
it looked like it was made of bone.
Mm-hmm.
But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
Yeah, and you had nothing to do with it, I guess, huh? Thank you, sir. So she doesn't give you the bone charm, she tells you about it. But at the same time, we can just leave it. How is that blocked from the other side? It was very clearly blocked from this side. Wait, there was a dead guy up. Which kind of is this? shadow appeared, I thought it was death. I was like, is my time now? See, I feel like, how can I say this? Games that implement this kind of stuff, where like you can upgrade your vision and then be able to see loot. Pretty sure there's a glitch way to get through here. I literally just had it in the very beginning. Look at that sweet spot where it shows you the arrows to like climb up on a ledge. Trying it. If it takes too long, I'm just gonna move on, but I'm gonna pause until I get it. Got it. Three times, open up some kind of secret door. That's the secret faucet thingy. And that's it right there.
Because of low chaos,
a lot of these guys aren't
obviously
losers.
It's because the ones already sick with plague.
live long enough to provide Sokol up with any useful information.
It's just a shame. Like that woman the other day. She was easy to look at. Seemed nice at her. Shame she has to die. I mean, so horrible all of too long.
Now you listen to me. It's none of our concern how, why, things. If you want your elixir rations, then I suggest you stop your wondering. These are pigs. Pigs for Sokolov's experiments. And pigs mean nothing to me. Understand?
Right, right. I mean, why worry?
Actually, you know what? Let's start. Spirited potions give you more mana. Your max mana. That's one that I want. Potion gives you full mana. Your throwed objects carry. You can possess white rats for longer. You encounter white rats slightly more often. Okay. So, potions give you more health. Enemies have a moderate chance. They haven't been missing, so I don't care about that one. That one gives you more mana, which I need. Quick dodge, often miss with arrows, I don't care about that. Should I do albinos? Because more white rats mean more mana. Well, I'll do that. Was that all of them? Why is there still a... And how many runes do I have? I have 6. So I could do the swarm. Well, let's do that. Because how much is this? That's 3. So let's do that. And more health. Yeah.
Well. Got a couple of disgusting smelly pigs, yeah? All pig pigs. Water sooner or later. Better if I wonder about those sounds we heard from the warehouse, right? I mean, what was that all about?
I really need this to go.
That's better.
I wish
you'll
I had something
far,
to get
Grayson.
Them to face the same way, but. Oh, even better. Way better.
Did you hear that? Did you hear what those guards were saying?
Of course!
Someone help me out!
Let's see if I can do this.
I hear.
Okay, so it worked. But it glitched out a lot too. Now, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to choke out Sokolov, but in the event that be something.
Assassin, help! You're going down!
Whoa, that lunge?
There you go! Impossible!
I know you're somewhere around here. Got you now.
Bro, really?
Take it. Two arms. Die. Aha.
Can't believe we lost it. Sorcerer. Assassin,
oh my Lord.
Help.
Stop you in the river. You gotta bleed. Damn you. Take it.
Impossible. Someone help me out!
Bad.
He just disappeared!
Oh, that was a struggle. I almost wanted to shoot him to be over with it. Easy peasy.
Did this for me.
That's the second time I saved you.
Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building.
Yeah, you're
up on what
it.
Used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294. Yeah, that's definitely something. Cause I teleport through all this there to sneak him out.
I'm not asking to know what's going on up there. I was just asking if you heard this. Of course. There were no signs. What's that? A riddle? A word game? Okay. So, why would no screams worry you more?
Because it is our job to look after Sokolov and make absolutely sure he continues his work. The screams are evidence his work continues. Thus, the screams are evidence that I have.
Because that's where Sokolov is going to be right in there. You can skip all the insights. Now, you do lose out on loot like that. So focused right now, I'm not even saying anything. But Sokolov right there.
25 witching. With a high heat there. Vividly in his dream last night. Has great potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. As for just 12. After the characteristic sloughing of the skin. She should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Please, sir.
Thank you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage. Like an animal.
Yep.
The pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Let's see what else. Oh, now we're gonna have to access.
Sokolov here. Excellent progress today. Test subject 312 is declining rapidly.
She's not gonna
as
make
I theorized,
it.
Formulas 12 and 17.
Okay, now where's Samuel's over there? So now comes my favorite part, which is without having a fight anybody.
The royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Let's go. And that's it. That's the end of this episode. Got one killed hostage. Oh, the Weeper. One killed hospital. Chaos low. I did kill somebody. I was detected a bunch of times. I don't even care about that. And I missed out on a painting, but I don't care. Saved the stranded woman from... Freed all of Sokolov's test subjects. And robbed Pratchett safe. That's it. I'll see y'all in the next one.